Look at the state of this wall.
Third place, eh?
For the final week on The Voice, Jamelia is Barack Obama. Catherine sleeps in till 6:30 in the evening. Brezzy finds Jamie's long-lost brother.
Look at that. Come on. Come on.
Kelly's father is a chronic sleeper.
Living his dream. What are you feeling?
It's The Voice. It really was a spectacular end to The Voice, with Brendan Spectacles Mackay being crowned The Voice of Ireland winner 2014.
Brendan!
Jamie, Laura May and Kelly, you'll join the ranks of who's? More madness this week as we meet Marty Whelan and we find out that RTE recycle not just presenters, but motors.
Lovely, come on over and I'll show you me van here.
Mark, what are you doing?
Thank God my alarm clock didn't go off. I've been waiting for ages to try and get to the Helix.
It's a 1979 Volkswagen. She's a beaut, isn't she?
Catherine pointed out something very interesting, I must say.
The size of the two of you in that little train, you were like Foster and Alan.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances.
Dolores looked like she was in an episode of Glenroe, but she was loving it.
I love that smell.
Oh my God, it's so cute.
I'm holding up your hand to baby now.
First time in my life where I always wanted to.
I've got mosquito bites everywhere to prove it. I was eaten by the midgets.
Eaten by midgets of the mountains. Orcs? Brezzy's found something very odd in Cavan.
It seems everyone else has kind of gone. This really is
something from The Wicker Man. Nice little one-liners this week, Dolores again.
I think that was a good party piece that would get everybody up tacky schlapping.
It's a form of clapping, but in unfashionable clothes. Catherine was trying to push up as much revenue as possible by constantly reminding us.
The voting lines are now
open.
Yes.
All right, the phone lines are still open. Keep your votes coming in. The phone lines are still open. This is your last chance. Very shortly, I will announce the lines closed.
A lot of you tweeted in about Owen McDermott looking like the keyboard player. Now, just because someone has spiky hair and a bit of a beard doesn't make them a celebrity. It would take a lot more to make Owen famous. It was great to see the old contestants, but I think we saw a little bit too much of them. That's the end of The Voice 14. Let's go over to the contestants you've seen. And there was Brendan and Kelly and Laura May, Jamie and Jay, Gavin, Danica, Mariah and Paddy, and Laura, Craig and Porrick, Emma, Sarah, Keeter, Podrick, Kira, Ashing, Daisy, Martin, Peter, Remy, John Jr. And those are the performers on The Voice that you've seen this year. You don't have to turn around, it's okay. I won't be insulted. From the V-Reporter, I won't see you at the stage door of the Helix unless you're that really creepy guy with the glasses that's always around there. If you are, I'm sure I'll see you around sometime. Probably in the dark of night.
Time to say goodbye.
From the V-Reporter, until next week, if you think I missed anything, then get onto Twitter at WackyAki or RTE The Voice or Facebook.com/ The Voice of Ireland and give out to me. I'll see you at the stage door of the Helix next weekend. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See ya.